In this video, we'll show you how to create an event definition in business process monitoring. Before you get started, make sure you have the role process manager or process monitoring administrator. Then, open the configuration and expand the sections manage components and KPI management to see a list of all available KPIs. Find your KPI in the list and open it. Then navigate to the details. Here's some general information about the selected KPI, such as its category. Now, switch to the Events tab and create a new definition. First, choose a meaningful name for your event definition. Then select a service or system for which you want to create the event. Only services and systems that are part of your selected scope are available for selection. Now it's time to define the alert thresholds. For throughput KPIs, the critical threshold needs to be lower than the warning threshold. Since I've chosen a throughput KPI, I also need to enter a reference period for which these values should apply. To make your event definition more specific, you can add filters. For example, you can restrict the event definition to a particular sales organization. Next, enable the automated actions you want to invoke when the previously selected parameters are met. I just want to receive an alert in my alert inbox, but you can also enable email notifications, automated operation flows, ticket creation, and chat notifications. When you're happy with your event definition, make sure it's activated. Then save your changes and close the dialog. After the next alert calculation, you can see that there's an open alert for the KPI. This means that the defined thresholds for the given conditions have been exceeded. In this case, the number of sales document items created for the sales organization US has dropped below the critical threshold. To see the alert on the alerting page, choose the alert indicator. By opening the alert, you can find more details about the process context, the KPI details, and the alert definition. Under Alert History, you can see the rating of the last alert calculation. To start processing the alert, you can start several actions directly on this page. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about business process monitoring, check out our in-app help, which contains useful links to further materials and more information about key features. There are also step-by-step guided tours about what you've just learned and about other capabilities of business process monitoring.